It is time that Americans remind themselves of this truth again and rise up against the intimidation before the handful of peanuts from our new political circus masters are considered kindness instead of the symbol of evil cruelty, which they are.